BNI lives by the mantra, giver's gain. It's the idea that if I give business to members of the group, naturally they'll give business back to me.
Now, before we get started, who has never been to a BNI meeting before? Raise your hand. Great, welcome. Anyone that's visiting today, you guys are the most important people in the room. Why? Because we don't know you and we're looking forward to hearing more about you and your businesses and how we can help.
You never know who you're gonna meet, what you're gonna get. It's an opportunity for anyone who is a business owner or anyone who is a professional servicing other businesses to get their name out there, to pass their card, and to start building relationships.
You should never expect to walk into a room and start earning everyone's business. And it's not really until you trust someone that you can confidently refer business their way, and it's not an overnight success.
I think what sets Connect 70 apart from other networking groups is we have a strong sense of community. We really try and build relationships with each other so we have sustainable referrals for each other. We are a support group.
I think a skeptical visitor should come and try out Connect 70 because even if they don't join the group, they'll learn something from the experience.
We have an incredible venue at Pennsylvania 6. It's very wide open, great place to do open networking.
BNI is not a passive organization, and as a community, we thrive on movement, growth, and innovation. What are your hidden rock star skills that you have yet to unleash that could be the secret sauce we have been waiting for?
That's what's so beautiful about BNI. Like, people know that your success is their success. And at the end of the day, people really do want to help you succeed.
I think no matter where you find yourself in life, it is worth considering Connect 70. Even if you're not in a business where you need referrals, the level of energy and intention that you feel in the room at Connect 70, it will set the tone for your entire day. You will meet new friends, you might get some closed business, a new job, find someone to date. You just do not know what's gonna happen in that room. But when you have a group of 40, 50 people arriving in the same place every week with the same intention of creating value, if you come in with that same idea, you will come out with some sort of value. And we don't know what that will be. The fun is actually in discovering it, I think.